Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So students, today we are going to solve this particular equation, which is going as 6 raised to x plus 8 raised to x plus 15 raised to x is equals to 9 raised to x plus 10 raised to x plus 12 raised to x. So here I can say that all of these can be written in terms of 2s and 3s and maybe 5s, yeah. So let's write this. So I can write this as 2 raised to x into 3 raised to x plus 2 raised to 3x, right? Because 8 is 2 cube. Then 3 raised to x into 5 raised to x is equals to, this is 3 square. So 3 raised to 2x plus 2 raised to x into 5 raised to x plus 12, which can be written as what? 4 into 3. So 4 can be written as what? 2 raised to 2x into 3 raised to x. Okay, for those of you who might be wondering why raised to x, please understand, a raised to x into b raised to x can be written as nothing but a b the whole raised to x, or the other way round. Okay, so now this is something which we've understood. Now here what we can do is, let's try and use algebra. So here I can say that let a is equals to 2 raised to x, b is equals to 3 raised to x, and c is equals to 5 raised to x. Okay, so here this is nothing but now ab plus a cube plus bc is equals to b square plus ac plus a square b. Okay, now let's try and shift everything on this side. So I have AB plus AQ plus BC minus B square plus A, sorry, it's minus AC minus A square B is equals to 0. Okay, so when you have something like this, we can do over here is, let's try and club them in such a way that few things get common. Okay, so let's try and do a b minus b square plus a cube minus a square b plus b c minus a c is equals to 0. So now out of these two, I can say that b is common, so I'm left with a minus b. Plus I can take a square common, again I'm left with a minus b. Plus I can take c common, but I'll be left with what? B minus a. So instead of just taking a plus c common, or how about I take a minus c common? See, please understand, b c minus a c. So out of this, if I take a minus c out, then this becomes what? Minus b plus a, which can be written as minus c a minus b, and that is what I want. I want all the brackets to be a minus b. So if I take a minus c common, I will be left with a minus b is equals to 0. So now out of all these, I know that a minus b is taken on one side, and then we are left with b plus a square minus c is equals to 0. So now we have two possibilities. Okay, what, where a minus b is equals to 0, or I can say b plus a square minus c is equals to 0. So if I say a minus b is equals to 0, so I can say a is equals to b. Now the problem over here is that a is what? 2 raised to x. 2 raised to x is equals to 3 raised to x. This is only and only possible if x is equals to 0. So my one solution is that x might be equal to 0. The other solution is b plus a square is equals to c. Now let's re-substitute. B is what? 3 raised to x plus a is what? 2 raised to 2x is equals to 5 raised to x. So this is 3 raised to x plus 4 raised to x is equals to 5 raised to x. Now what value of x satisfies these two? So x raised to 1 will get you what? 3 plus 4, which gets you 7. That is not equal to 5. X raised to 2, that gets you what? If x is equal to 2, I can get 9 plus 16, which is equals to 25, and which is true. So I can say that there are two possibilities, x is equals to 0 or x is equals to 2. These are the two values which can suffice this particular equation. Do like, share and subscribe for many such videos.